Hey guys, it's Andy. Welcome back to the channel. And today I'd like to share with you guys a great discount for Hostinger, which is one of the best web hosting platforms out there. So if you want to learn a bit about Hostinger and potentially save a bit of money, then this is the video for you. So today I'll do a quick rundown of the current deal along with a bit of background on Hostinger. So feel free to use the timestamps to get straight to the info you need. And if you're interested in the deal, I'll throw the link in the description below, along with an in-depth Hostinger review. And so, as far as the discount goes, you'll get about 7% off their two-year plan, which is awesome, because Hostinger is already incredibly affordable for the quality of web hosting that they provide. So their two-year shared hosting plan normally runs about $1.39 a month. Now, with the coupon code, you'll knock that down to $1.29 a month. And that's really easy to save a bit of money over time. Okay, so if you want to claim that discount, just go through the link in the description below and enter the promo code HOSTINGPROMO in all caps when you order. Plus, if you do happen to change your mind, all of Hostinger plans are covered by a 30-day money-back guarantee for a full refund. Just be sure not to pay using crypto if you might want a refund, since that's the only payment method that's non-refundable. Anyway, so if you're interested, you can always give it a shot for a month and see what you think. Now, this seems like a great price, so let's take a quick look at Hostinger to see if it's the right web host for you. So basically, if you're not familiar with web hosting, it's a service that provides the physical servers that maintain and store the information and structure of your website. And a great web hosting service like Hostinger will help your site run well, which will in turn improve a site's performance and SEO. Isn't that what it's all about? And so one of the things I really appreciate about Hostinger is that it's one of the most affordable web hosts out there of all the top brands, but it doesn't sacrifice the quality of service at all. So I think you get a great product for the price, and it offers its users a ton of features for their site, like a free website builder, email address, storage, weekly backups. They also have a great drag and drop editor, which makes it really, really easy to design a website. Plus, they offer professionally designed templates that you get to choose from, which makes things easier when you're trying to get your website up and running. And they also provide users with a free SSL, which is an important layer of security that protects both your website and your visitors. So they have a ton of things and are great for your site. Plus, Hostinger's web hosting is fast. The average load time depends on how much media is on your site, obviously, but it's about 345 milliseconds. Plus, Hostinger has servers all over the world, which helps keep the overall loading times pretty fast. And on top of all of that, if that isn't enough, Hostinger guarantees a minimal amount of downtime for your site. They guarantee 99.9% uptime, which is great for your site's performance. Now, you can manage your site through Hostinger with a custom control panel, and that's what you would use to keep track of billing information, domain names, email addresses, and file transfer tools. And I have to say, I love that this panel is really intuitive and simple. You don't have to think about it too much. I mean, they make it as easy as possible for you to find what you're looking for and fast. And so overall, I would say that Hostinger is a fantastic web host, no matter what type of website you're looking to build. So I would highly recommend Hostinger, whether you're building your first site or if you're a seasoned pro. So if you're interested in learning more about Hostinger and giving them a shot, you can check out the coupon code and the full review linked down in the description. And so feel free to leave a comment below if you have any questions. I'd be happy to answer anything I can. And if you like the content, give me a thumbs up. And subscribe if you'd like to learn more about web hosting. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time.